cabin crew arm doors and cross check.
Yep. You're going to get to drive from the airport. Summer. Top of Hemi's got going in the up.
Hello and thanks for joining us on our flight through to Brisbane. My name is Jen and I'd like to introduce you to the wonderful team looking after you today. In the flight deck we have Captain Troy Fitzgerald and facilitating his first officer Gavin Hunt. Your wonderful crew in the cabin up front is Alex, in the middle is Ashley, down the back is Nancy and also down the back is Deb. Whilst we know many of you do fly often, we would appreciate if you could pause all electronic devices while the crew take you through the safety demonstration.
Welcome aboard. It's great to have you with us. At Virgin Australia, your health and safety come first, so we appreciate you giving us your attention as we take you through some important information about this flight. Face masks are mandatory on this flight, so thanks for wearing yours. Just make sure it covers your nose and mouth and that you keep it on throughout the flight. If you do forget, we'll give you a gentle reminder. Your seatbelt should now be done up low and tight across your hips. To fasten, push the ends together until they click, then pull the strap to tighten. To release, just lift the buckle. When the seatbelt sign is on, your belt should stay on too. And even if the sign is off, we recommend keeping your seatbelt fastened in case of turbulence. If the cabin pressure changes and oxygen is needed, your mask will drop from above you. Immediately pull the mask down to get the oxygen flowing. Remove your face mask, then quickly place the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth and slip the strap over your head. And while the bag won't inflate, oxygen will flow. So just breathe normally and remember to fit your mask first before helping others. There's a life jacket under or beside your seat. To fit your life jacket, remove it from the bag and slip it over your head. Pass the strap around your waist, clip together, then pull the strap to tighten. Once you're outside the aircraft, pull down on the red toggles to inflate, and for more air, blow into the mouthpieces. Your jacket has a light and whistle for attracting attention. Infant and spare life jackets will be distributed by your crew if needed. Our crew will now point out the emergency exits. There are two doors at the front, four exits over the wings, and two doors at the rear of the cabin.
Thank you.
Brisbane weather, local time is 25 minutes to 10 in the morning. It's 17 degrees outside and we'll have you at the gate very shortly. For everybody's safety, please keep your seatbelt fastened and the aisles and exits clear until the captain has turned on the seatbelt sign. Remember to take care when you open up the lockers above you and make sure you have everything with you before you leave. We'll be leaving through the forward and the rear doors. If you're leaving through the rear doors, you'll have stairs to go down. Please hold on to the handrails and remain on the outside of the markers on the tarmac. If you're not comfortable using the stairs, just stay seated until it's clear to leave through the forward door. As we will be refueling, smoking and the use of electronic cigarettes of any kind isn't allowed on the tarmac or anywhere throughout the terminal. You can now take your devices off flight mode, but just know you cannot use them on the tarmac. Half of Captain Troy Fitzgerald and all of the team at Virgin Australia, thank you for choosing to fly with us this morning. It's been our pleasure bringing you all through to Brisbane. If you're visiting, enjoy your stay, and if this is where you live, welcome home. If you're not yet a Velocity member, sign up before your next flight and start earning rewards every time you fly with us. Thank you and good morning.
Crew, do some draws and cross check.